Morning, everybody. We are starting our day here at Asakusa Drum Museum. I had to stop by and get some taiko sticks, some bachi, yeah. And we're going to the train station now. Where are we going to go?
Harajuku.
We're going to go to Harajuku first. So we're going to go to the train station and let's go.
Get breakfast over here. Yakisoba, musubi with some chicken and stuff in
chicken
it.
Chicken and tofu.
Tofu, chicken and tofu. Ooh.
Tell me how that is. Ooh, sticky. Mm.
Ooh. Mm. Good.
Good job. Yeah.
Good. Mm.
Okay, we had a good yakisoba breakfast. Now we're waiting for the train to go to Harajuku. We are went to Harajuku and now we're at Yoyogi Park and there's some performances going on here at the park. We're gonna go check it out. It's fun.
Look at this picture I took of you at that long window.
So that was Yoyogi Park. Crazy. Wow. There is a Taiwanese festival going on today, so. Where are we going next? Ropponggi. Thank you.
It's a mushroom biscuit, right? There's nothing weird. Nothing weird in there.
Good?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. We are in Roppongi and we're getting like a foot soak for that. Yeah?
It's not actually hot. Yeah, but
there's rocks that we have to warm our feet on.
Massage your feet on these.
It still feels good.
Yeah.
Wait, why is my toe starting to not hurt anymore?
Ooh, it's magic.
Yeah,
Okay, before I get too tired, we're in Roppongi now. We're heading back to Asakusa. It's gonna end our night. We're gonna probably get something to snack on or eat at 7-Eleven and go back and fall asleep. I'm tired. Anyways, thanks for watching Photo Luke Hawaii. Please like and subscribe. Sorry, there's not as many Hawaii videos. We'll get back on it when we get back home. Don't worry, I still have some Hawaii stuff coming out. Thanks for watching, everybody. Aloha.